Alexander here, back with some more Ghostbusters.
More precisely, they're little stone angels capable of attaining speeds of 198 feet per second before they hit their targets, which is us.
Kamikaze angel? Man, I'm going back to Sunday school.
The particle throwers aren't doing anything to them. Tether them and smash them into something.
Looks like a good place for slime tethering.
The kid's on to something.
Get over there.
Some slime tethering.
Eyes high.
To the right.
Ooh.
There we go!
Thanks for joining the party.
I think we're getting close.
I hated that.
Hey guys, a little help? I bet we could pull these gates down. Hey Rick, we got a chain or a winch for this thing?
I didn't plan for a fun-filled day of off-roading with Ecto-1, so no.
The tether might prove useful here.
Okay kid, tether the gate to my bumper and I'll pull it down. Okay, good. Give me a few more, just to be sure. Not bad.
This way, gentlemen. Thank you. Nicely done.
I hate how fast this thing was a constant, like... If it would have started, like, right when that started, if I started that, would have been nowhere near as bad.
Now is a good idea.
Come on, Spangs. Getting there is the fun part.
Careful, this matrix is becoming increasingly unstable.
Uh-oh.
Well, I see the next thing we're gonna have to fight.
Check then. That's our next stop.
Ever feel like you're being watched?
Egon?
What?
Please.
Get ready. Same drill as before.
Hook me up again. I'll take care of it.
Right. The tethers.
Boom!
And a...
At least the tethers held. My fault. Miscalculated.
Winston!
Oh, man. Damn.
It stuck. For real.
Ecto-1.
She's tough, but she took that pretty hard.
Can you get her rolling again?
Nah. Crickets. She's down for the count, guys.
I hate leaving her here like this.
I know it, Ray. This is definitely turning into a bad day. But we've got to keep moving. Guess we're walking from here.
Some of us have been walking.
Keep your eyes peeled!
I think we've got guests.
I knew it!
You were gonna wish we had that super slammer.
Oh. Ow! That was ow there! Solid, kid! Wow, very impressive. Up high.
Gotta move! On the right!
Focus on the cultists! This is fantastic! It's like a monster match!
Give it to him! Being a beauty, kid!
Ow!
Okay! I got loot on it! Look out! Above you!
Up, my guy.
I'm hit.
Oh.
What can unlock the gate?
The flowing indentations are obviously key.
Shock blast.
They are.
That
oh,
is.
Sure. I see it now.
Keys then.
Make sure I know what the shock blast is. Blast Dream, Boson, Slime Tether, Shock Blast. That's the blue one.
You got me.
Ow. That was ow there. Not a piece of that one.
Well, this isn't good.
On your left.
Give it to him. Hey, more trouble. Hey, over here. A little help? Yo, a little help?
It may be possible to harness their interdimensional cranial energy source. Possible to harness their interdimensional cranial energy source. Look out on your left. That's trouble.
Get on the summer. Turned out to be pretty helpful.
This team can play, no doubt about it.
Exciting, but somehow risky.
Wait, it's Ilsa.
It's Peck.
Can we blast them? Just one's really hard.
Nobody's gonna know.
Easy, Venkman. Everything points to Peck being a pawn.
I couldn't have said it better myself.
It's the mayor.
No, Ray, it's not. It's Evo
Shandor. Shandor possessed the mayor, turned Peck on us to slow us down, and when we shut down his Mandela before he could get fully juiced, he hijacked our ghost out of the containment unit as an alternate energy source.
Very good. And they say you're the slow one.
Wait, what? Who says that?
Everybody. What's the girl have to do with it?
Taking her was necessary. To assume my own destructor form, I require blood. My blood.
What about Gozer? I thought you built this all for him.
I did, but he failed me. Twice! How he earned the title the Destroyer is beyond me. Anyway, I thought to myself, why worship a god when you can actually become one?
Slime him.
And all three of, and three of the four, you are down. Lovely. Get up. Get up. Why are you down again?
Ah, he got me.
Get up.
We've stirred up a hornet's nest, kid.
I'm down.
Literally playing medic here. I can't even use my The sudden increase in difficulty is just ridiculous. Missile collider. Good to know.
To the right.
It's on your left.
He's too powerful. It'll take all of our streams.
Are you kidding me here?
I'm down!
Run for it!
I just picked you up! Wow! Are you kidding me right now?
That's good. Keep working.
That was literally three down in like 2 seconds. Is it though? That didn't work.
Run! Whoa! Quick, before it closes up again. Aim high. That's trouble.
Hey, over here. Little help? Yo, little help?
I'm on my way.
Oh.
That's not stopping it.
I literally just picked you up. All right, we're gonna end this here. Thank y'all for watching. I'll see you in the next one, which is hopefully the finale. Maybe. I don't know. But yeah, thanks for watching. See you then.